Hey guys, before we jump into the video, I just wanted to hop on and interrupt a little bit. I just newly restocked our Luna necklace in gold and silver. They're made all the way from South Korea. They're minimal, they're dainty, very cute, and there's a star embedded in the moon. Just to remind you that you're the center of your peace, your universe. I'm super excited, so I wanted to share the news. Any love and support for this necklace is super, super appreciated. Again, it's so dainty, minimal, and it's perfect for everyday wear. Carefully crafted all the way from South Korea, our Luna necklace.
I just counted all of my sexy, spicy crop tops. 105 of these.
Jesus, take the wheel. 105. My spicy clothes during my single era. Not that I can't wear that now.
Am I okay?
How did I gather this big of a roster?
I'm asking the same thing.
Ignore my lighting, it sucks booty.
Sheesh, benanker.
Also, I was like 2 sizes lighter. Let's be level-headed today, fam. And if you're wondering, this is the Blake crop cut from my boutique. It has this very unique asymmetrical design. You should probably grab it now before it goes out of stock because this is not returning.
This is the very first one, this neon.
I never wore it because it was too like bright for me.
Oh my god, Lee.
Interesting take. I literally feel my ribs collapsing together.
And we can clearly see why this would not be a no-go.
Too tight, too tiny. It was already like 1 size smaller when I first got it, and then now it's like 3 sizes smaller. So a really good way to hype up our confidence is just to let go of these small, tiny pieces of clothes. Would I be comfortable wearing this out? Absolutely not. I have 2 of these. I'm gonna try to not like hang on to clothes because I'm emotionally attached. When I got this top, I was feeling myself. I knew I was at my lightest. Damn, she looks good. What do I do? To some people, this may look a little bit too intimate to be wearing out casually. Ugh, can I have a maybe pile? I came up with a compromise. We get to keep one only.
Ah!
A pink one. Keeping the tan. Goodbye.
Peace.
The tag is still on it. That says a lot. And by the way, I will be donating all of the ones I'm not keeping. So I'm gonna have my nieces come over to pick what they want.
I forgot I even had it.
The back cookies are really rolling out there. Orange Sunny D moment.
I forgot I had it.
Because I have this one from Amazon. Why did I do that? I'm gonna keep this one and toss the Amazon one. This one actually holds the tatas a little bit closer together. Keep and toss. This is a long, long time ago. I said whole face. I wore this probably once. I realized how saggy the girlies look. Discouraged me. Again, you guys know how I feel about like stripes going across. It makes me just very wide. Going for the slim look here, but this is so sad if I let it go. All the money wasted. Okay, let's be realistic. Would I feel comfortable wearing this out?
Kind of.
Does it look shaggy though?
No.
Okay, no. Oh, maybe this one's a yes. This feels like an Asian parent on my chesty bestie. They are not supportive. The back is risky.
How do we feel?
Ooh, shit, I hear it's like Shakira. Now I'm wearing these clothes and I'm really thinking like Faye. How did you have so much confidence? I wouldn't even be able to wear like such little clothing.
I'm grown.
I like to use my imagination. I like to envision where I can wear this and how can I wear this. Low chances because I don't want to be walking out like this. Okay, maybe I won't keep this. Gotta let it go. Don't even get me started on this. You're just supposed to like wrap yourself up in it. I just don't see myself wearing this. So sad. But do I keep it in case? Let's just let it go. Oh, I love this cowl neckline. Love the emerald. I think I'm keeping this because I was going through a heartbreak. It gave me a sense of like me getting attached to my feelings. But honestly, like I truly feel like I could wear this to like, I don't know. I'm keeping it. Absolutely not. What in the cowboy came across me when I got this? No. I like this one.
It's tight.
Obviously, I have to tuck this in. It's a little bit more coverage. Comes up a little higher. Fancy texture. I'm keeping. I just don't know if I should keep these or not. But I do like the style. Cross it and hold it. The tatas don't like to cooperate. They don't agree with this sometimes. The boob skis have to retire this.
It hurts me too. Okay, it hurts myself.
Oh, how come I never tried to go for this?
Oh, I'm so big now, I don't fit
this. I'm trying not to let this shirt define my worth right now. It is so tight and small, I can't even twist it around. That's a sign. I got a size small. Who does she think she was? Bold, Faye. Props for shooting for the moon and landing in the stars. But it is really cute. Halter with a little corset. Oh, it's this top. Scandalous move we made back then. Could be a little much. This is literally like a bikini on. I'm not in that era anymore. I truly love this top. Very cropped. The thing with me is I always hold on to clothes that I feel like I'll wear it when I'm skinnier. Even though this looks fine, I tend to be like, no, I'm not gonna wear this until my stomach is flatter. I hold on to it and then I just never get around to it when it's like, you look fine, Faye. This is just a real life human body. With that being said, I don't know if I'm gonna keep this. You know what? I'm gonna keep it. The side girls look so good in them. I love the spandex feel. I really like this cut on my body. It's very slimming because it is so narrow.
Keeping. Look, we made a dent.
Either this string goes here or it goes this way. I think it's time to let this go. I've attempted a couple times to wear this out and I just couldn't style it the way I wanted to. Bikini-esque. Girl, do you live in Miami? No, I live in Michigan. Ooh, I truly have a love for this because I was at my skinny. Again, with that emotional attachment.
It has this cute little detailing right here.
At a time where I was at my lowest, the saddest person ever alive. Every time I wore this top, I was like, I feel myself.
What, but?
Even though I was going through a very dark time, I looked forward to dressing up. A lot of it was just feeling good about myself. This top has always been too small for me. Ah! You're supposed to like hook this. Clearly, it's too tiny on me. Yeah, we gotta let this one go too. It's a nice little scoop. No! I forgot I had this! So many memes! This top has gone through it with me. Almost so old and dirty because it's so well loved. I love the long strap and protruding, and that's fine. Keeping. Yeah! From my boutique. This is our Daisy Maker set. Oh, I love. You can adjust the straps on the side and have it more cowl neckline. And once you adjust it below, show off sweetheart neckline that's padded. Of course, I'm keeping. No questions asked. Plain Jane Tink. It's very dainty and cute. It just looks too tiny on me. And I'm a pass. Well, that was easy. I tried so hard in the past to make this one work. I felt like it was too small for my... I mean, all these tops are small. But it's just so eensy weensy. Risqué. I've never worn it once. What makes me think I'll change? I like this. It's just so see-through. That's the inconvenient part. I like the concept of this. Again, this is from Down Under. I think we're gonna keep this for now, but if I use stickies and they don't work out, I'll toss it. So keep. Lord, baby Jesus, give me strength to get through this video. There are two people that I recommend this for. Maybe three. If your boobs aren't boobing, this top. If your boobs repel each other, this top. If you want a snatch, thin waist, this top. Keep. Oh, this is from my shop, That's Her. This is my limited edition 1994 tank. I'm still debating if I want to bring it back or not. I might have to because I got oil stains on this. It's honestly such a nice beater. A nymphs are cold. Nice little crop tank. I'm a 94 liner. Keep. This is also from a shop, thatshershop.com. It's called the Cold Shoulder Top. Very thickly lined, made in the US. It's longer. Tuck it in, which is normally what I do. I understand my online boutique carries a lot of cropped items, so I wanted to carry something that was longer and versatile. And of course, I settled with just a basic one shoulder piece. Keep. Do I even want to attempt putting this on? Nope. Two sizes too small. Just gonna toss it. I have way too many like one shoulders to be keeping like a panty liner looking one shoulder top toss. So this is one of the choices from Lip Pop. I washed it with my darks and you can totally tell we're letting it go. So this is a beige top that I kept because it didn't fit me. So what makes me think that it'll fit me now when I'm like a size or two bigger? This is a small, again, dare me not. She gotta go. Because then it's just toxic to leave two sizes down from me. And my... Okay, we just hauled these tops recently. The necks are so tiny, but it's just like your average Joe. But I kind of like it. Maybe if this was a little bit lower, arms look like a Barbie doll when you shove the shoulder back into the slot. I really like this. I know, this is the appropriate time to say, Faye, dress your size. This is like a nice little linen, shoulder straps that tie. Not my style, but it's cute. I can't tell if I look like a mom or I look like a child. It's very dolly. I guess we'll keep this. Work. Freaking toddler. You are 28 years old. Yeah, too small. It's like almost embarrassing. We made it to the reds. This was one of those monumental tops. I was so single. Loved this red. I just thought it was like so silky and sexy. A little drama in your life, but now I don't want drama. I think it's time to let it go. I was so sad and single, but so sexy. The three S's, sad, single, and sexy. Okay, I'm in the three R's right now. We are rambunctious. We are relationship-ified, and we are reaching. Halter looks like it's for a baby. Hear me out. This was one of the first tops that I held on to when I was like in college. Oh my god, one day when I'm skinny, I'll wear this. That was when I had no confidence in my body or myself at all. Literally this face. Just always held on to it. I don't know why. So yeah, I am emotionally attached. It's cool. Probably one of the oldest tops I have. Just have like a soft spot for this top. Single, sad, sexy. Every day at Starbucks, hoping that my soulmate will just walk in one day, find me in this top. Some people naturally have tatas that could go outward. I have to like always tie this top, make it more halter so it can hold the girls. Still really like this top. I love how this is like spandex and it literally squeezes your waist together. Even if you choose not to, it's gonna do it. I'm gonna keep it. Oh my god. I was like dating around in this top. I had so much power. I don't know if this is a tank or a bralette. From Victoria's Secret, it was expensive. Keep. Remember the white tank? Well, I have a red one.
I loved wearing this red one with like dark jeans.
Keep. Girl, I'm not even gonna attempt.
Am I?
I love this yellow, but it reminds me too much of like past times.
I was in Tennessee.
Yeah, I've grown like 3 boobs wearing this.
This has gotta go.
So fun.
I like this one.
It's a little jiggly.
I think I could work with it.
So we're gonna keep it.
We're making moves, people.
Oh, I wore this top at KCON.
I was part of my KCON outfit.
But like, I always wonder why this wasn't centered.
That time frame in my life was like such a fun time.
I was really starting to find who I was. I think it's so easy to lose yourself when you have so many like influencer friends. I was always trying to fit in or look the part as an influencer. This top era was when I finally like started to like understand who I was.
Anyway, we're tossing her.
Good times.
I love this olive army green, so I'm keeping it.
You can adjust it by wearing it like a little bit more conservative,
or the boobs be boobin'.
Well, I struggle getting into this top.
I love this sage color.
It's small, but it's cute.
Because of the color, I'm gonna keep it.
I feel like in the recent seasons of my life, I've been wearing this top a lot. It still steal people's attention.
And I honestly think one shoulder tank tops like this, that's not too tight, can really help accentuate your silhouette.
Hey! I recently hauled this top. Boob pads are so insanely enormous. It literally takes me through the 10 stages of grief because I slowly die inside every time I wear this because of the pads. I'm gonna like snip snip the pads out because the top is so gorgeous. So we're gonna keep it.
Okay, this tank top I wear more so like inside the house. PJ tank with sweats in the house.
Cause I'm bored in the house. Yeah, I'm bored in the house.
We are really making a name for ourselves out here.
This is the exact top of the white one. Again, I love this top. It just creates a really nice credit card slot for you.
Cha-ching.
It's the exact same tank that I just wore in olive green,
except in pink.
Again, I wear this at home like a PJ top. I've had it for years too.
Keep.
This sparkly pink cowl neckline, I worn it when it was my triple S stage of life.
I think it's time to retire this.
Toss.
I feel like there are two personalities in this video. Either you get like a very plain Jing Fei where it's like, oh, I just want tanks and beaters. Or we go like completely 180 and we go like clubbing style.
It is very restricting and my shoulders hurt a lot, but I think I'm gonna keep it.
Really, Fei?
I shouldn't keep it.
Toss.
This is the Regina George tank from my small line boutique. That's her. I should have called it like Sharpay.
You guys know I love the mauve colors and that's why I went with this pink.
It's not overdone, so you can still wear this like pretty much every day.
The feather is teeny weeny, so it doesn't pass as costume or lingerie.
Okay.
As much as I love these are a pain to get in.
Just makes your silhouette look so good.
Agree or disagree, we're keeping.
Why did I keep this?
I had it since the apartment.
The straps literally roll down.
I get it looks very strawberry shortcake
and also it looks like a pajama shirt.
Yeah, tell us.
I get this top looks a little bit more mature.
What is happening? Like the
The way it's making me look like I am 67 down here.
Credit card slot turned to open wallet.
Toss.
Aww.
I stole this from my sister-in-law. I never had clothes like this before besides like t-shirts and shirts. Thinking one day when I'm skinny, I'll wear it.
Yes, it holds a very sentimental space in my heart. So it makes me sad thinking about throwing it.
I could give it back to her.
She must have thrifted this top or like gotten it at like Value City when it was still a thing here.
My humble beginnings, bruh.
But we're tossing it.
My 3S phase.
Hey, I wore this shirt on my dating app.
I thought it was just like a cute little tank with lace, but people thought I was wearing lingerie. So I just never wore these out.
We're tossing.
I already know.
Okay, this is like very, very small. But I think I'm gonna keep it.
Bad idea, bad idea.
I take it back.
I'm not gonna keep it.
Girl, when I had this on, I was another person. I didn't even recognize myself.
Way too small.
I'm realizing everything I get from Urban Outfitters, I don't love anymore.
This is way too open for me.
What a waste of money, Fei.
This is a cute top.
Does it make the tatas look funky?
This may be really odd that I'm saying this. The Americanized eyes, this looks kind of like old fashioned, but in like the K-style eyes, oh, it's so it.
It looks fitting. It's not too much.
I don't know, we'll just keep it.
Ball in the petite section on ASOS.
I think it's a little short.
Feel like it's appropriate.
It's lined thickly.
I love this color. I love lilac.
This is such an appropriate outfit, you know?
Okay.
Again, my Urban Outfitter shirt.
The cut is way too low.
Really like this print though.
Too low cut.
I like how there's like ruching down here.
Okay, maybe this will serve someone else way better than me.
You know, as much as I love these pieces, I hate getting into these tops.
I'm not willing to give them up because credit card.
This top I kept for so long is from Old Navy when I worked with them. I'm gonna wear this top to like a proper luncheon.
Like how nice and high the neckline comes up.
Little lettuce lace ruffles tracing the sweetheart neckline.
Maybe a little too high.
I don't know. I would not know. I don't wear tops like that. She's just a little lady inside. Knock, knock. This is also from my boutique, That's Her. It's the Daisy May corset in blue. Again, it has that same strategy. Pull up the size and make it a nice little cowl neckline. Or you can stretch down the bottoms and show off your little sweetheart neckline. This also features full padding, so protected and just like nicely lifted and held in place. Large and extra large left. So if you're like me in the mid-size range, I highly recommend because it's super true to size. Keep. Ta-da! This is the Sky corset, also from my boutique, but it's all sold out. I don't think I'm bringing it back. I love how there's this mesh ruching right here, and it makes it look like a really pretty drape. Key. I think I need to let this one go. Ooh. The more I look at it, one, I love the color. Two, I love the long straps. You cannot adjust it, so it naturally falls down midway. And then we're gonna keep this one. I shock myself sometimes. So this is the tan version of that lavender thing. I'm not even gonna attempt. It looks like a sexy underwear. Like this. But it looked so good on me when I was skinnier. But she's not skinny no more. Fine, it's fine, it's fine. Don't take it personal. Two shirts hiding on this hanger. Do really like this color, but I'm concerned about this area. Sometimes when it shifts, it makes it look like you have only one tata. Unflattering. If you have a uniboob, not calling you out. Same goes to this one. I'm not even gonna bother. Nope. This is just a plain Jane H&M tank top. Do I really need this? I feel like every time I wear it, I don't love it on myself. We're gonna toss it. This is the same situation with that pink beater that's like just too tiny. Do we have to comment on it? Yeah, we're just gonna toss it. We're almost at the 75 percentile. Whether you think this is too small on me or not, it was a gift, so I'm keeping it. I do also appreciate that this material is actually spandex, stretches with you as your body grows, and it snaps right back into place. I'll let this pass. This top was all the rave last year. This was like the new trendy style. I'm not sure if the summer is still gonna be relatable. However, the color I'm obsessed with kind of like lifts up. So gotta be a little careful wearing this. Keep. If you know me, you know that I do not do leopard print. However, I have this top. I literally have 3 items in my closet that's leopard print. Never worn it. Don't really think this is in style anymore. No offense to those who love prints. Personally, I'm letting this go. Toss. Of the 3 leopard prints, this is the second one. It honestly looks like a PJ slip lacing around and it's velvet. Toss. When I first got this top, I was really into the copper color and the sun dust kiss look. Yeah, I've never worn it. 2 years. Taking up closet space. As you guessed. Toss. I feel like I wear this top pretty often. I really do enjoy this copper brown color. I think it's super flattering. I feel like I've had this for way too long that it needs to be retired. It is very flattering on my body. Not tight. I think it'll be perfect for summer. Keep. I don't care what you say. I just love this top. It's from Lip Hop. It has this square cutout. More open on the sides, so it doesn't make you look boxy. I really like the long straps. And I don't own anything in this chocolate brown color with this kind of ruching on the side. It's one of those beater tanks. Why is this side of my pants sag? Although I said no to the other 2 colors, I kind of really like this color. And I wore this last year around this time for Al's birthday. If I had a kid, can I just keep one? You gotta cut me some slack. Keep. Brown one looks so much better than the beige one we had earlier. Again, it's that very closed up high beater tank. I feel like this one can pass. And plus, I just really love brown. I'm keeping it. Urban Outfitter top. Why did I keep buying like the same kind of V-cut? It really is not doing me any justice. Again, the repelling booties, not it for this top. I do love the comfort feels, but we're tossing. Oh Lord, this isn't gonna work. This was very tight on me. So what makes me think that this will not be tight again? Toss. Leather brown corset. This corset's actually coming to my shop really soon. It has a little bit of warmth in it. It's leather. It snatches you so well. This corset is so underrated. Definitely keep. This is actually one of my favorite beaters. As you can tell, this one's a little bit more stretchy and it doesn't eat up my armpit twinkies. It outlines the silhouette so nice. It feels like an effortless sex. I don't know how much I love this one. It looks like I have like 3 different arms going on. And if anything, it really just highlights this like bulge. And every time I've worn this top, I've taken it off within like an hour. There's your answer, Faye. Toss. Another one of these. Toss. This was originally my sister's, I stole it. I think I'm keeping this. A very lightweight halter top that I can wear for the summer. The only downside, whenever I sweat in this, you could totally tell. So that makes me a little bit hesitant, but I'm still gonna keep it because she's a thief. Oh my god, this is the black version. Ta-da. It's a little snug, but we're keeping it. This honestly was my single sad and sexy go-to tank. This was my TXT tank. Gallery in the enter room. Straps are like perfectly placed. I wore this a lot when I moved into my house. And for that sake, I'm keeping this tank. It's kind of cringe. It says, what does it say? Boy, bye. We're gonna cry. I'm losing my mind. But we're finally in the black zone. Is this even a top? This is my panty. This is my top. My panty is bigger than my top.
This gotta go. It's just too confusing.
Toss. Interesting. I didn't know I had a little black tank that is a little too short. Don't you think, Faye?
Toss.
I kind of feel like I could get away with this black one, but I'm really not a fan of this. Maybe as a basic, we can keep this.
All right.
Don't act like you forgot. I hate scoop necks on me, and the straps are so wide. We're just gonna toss this and not talk about it. I'm not even gonna bother trying this one on. It's one of my favorite corsets. Even at my skinniest, I like had a hard time settling into this top. This is a size 6. I'm a size 10 right now. We are just not gonna try getting into this. However, I will keep this top because it's unique. I love this corset. It's such a good quality too. I should have asked for 3 passes in the beginning, but that is one of them. Here's another corset.
How far apart are we? We're like 2 palms apart.
See, I'm compromising. I'm gonna toss this one.
I'm gonna toss that one.
Should I wear that on a date without? Remember when I had the white tank that looked like this? Here's the black version. I feel like this back part's a little bit trippy. It doesn't look the kindest on my body. And it's like not tight. It's actually pretty stretchy. Keep. Oh wow, I was not aware I had this corset. The shape is really cute. It doesn't dig into my skin. I need to wear this more often. We should keep. Ooh, this was the same corset of the brown leather one. I just love the simple faux leather look. It makes the girls pop. It makes your waist tiny. It's not even a question. Keep. I'm not even gonna try to get into this. The wiring for the boobies are all over the place. It's so flat that there's literally no hold for your tatas. The last time I wore this was like in Vegas. Toss. Bad memories. What is happening here, girl? Why have this leather one when I already have a perfect leather one here? Toss. We love her way too much that we almost have to not love her anymore. This is such a sexy top. Baddie out to get revenge.
Is it time to retire her?
No, keeping it. I'm not really sure why this is part of my crop top section. I like the concept. It's really trying, but is it giving with this type of cut and exposure? If anything, it makes me look wider.
It is not giving.
No. Yep, tossing. Finally! This is another one shoulder piece. It's in a dress pants type of material. I tend to wear this out more for like sophisticated events. Still very classy, but still radiated me. We have to keep this. I cannot believe we went through all those tops and shrunk it down. I can't even wrap my head around the fact that I had 100 tops. Nonetheless, I'm happy we're finally through with this. And we have more room to shop. Ooh, now it's your turn to guess. How many spicy tanks did I actually keep? Whoever guessed right first, I'll pin your comment. I really hope you guys found some light through this video to just get rid of things that you're emotionally attached to. Anyway, until the next part of the series, I'm sending love. Bye!
Even if you tried, you wouldn't.